Hey everybody, my name is Jeff, this is Jeff's Packables, and we're back with Completing the Box, $55 box. This is my favorite of his tiers because it is a little bit better. You get a little bit better options in the packs, a few more packs too, quite a few. So yeah, this is the, in my opinion, best hobby, specifically the best subscription box, this specific one, $55 box. So if you guys are enjoying the content, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe. I'm excited to get in here and let's see what we get. All right, there it is. It's kind of open already, but that's just like so I don't have to go through the tape. But yeah, $55 box. It says so right on the front. And let's see. I don't know what LF means. There's like LF on the top, and the $30 box with RF on it. But I don't know what that means. We got 2020 Series 2. So there's something good to chase in there. We've got Topps Chrome. Those are always great to get. And then I see a Bo Bichette rookie card. And that's a good one to get for sure. And that is everything out of there. All right. Now, this is a $55 box. So they're $25 more for than his other one. Still get that Chase PSA card. The Chase card this month is the PSA 9 Bobby Witt Jr. And you get all these packs. Okay, let's see what we got. So this is the Freddie Freeman chase right here. And then there's Corey Kluber, David Price. There's some good stuff in here to chase for sure. 2019 Heritage, there's Kyle Tucker, Jeff McNeil. So we'll do that one probably pretty close to the first. Optic, this is the Trey Turner's rookie year. So this is like, actually I like a lot and it's a hobby pack. So I kind of really want to, I want to open that one sooner or later. So these two right here are pretty bad. So we'll do these ones first. We're gonna go opening day first. Then we'll do Prism. We'll do State. No, we'll do Series 1. Then we'll do this one. Then we'll do Optic, or no, Heritage. Then Optic, Stadium Club. We'll do Chrome before we do 2007 Bowman, because you know, we're going Freddie Freeman chasing. So there's some good packs this month. I'm excited. I haven't opened up any opening day, so this will be my first opening day pack I've opened up. I opened up a couple boxes last year and I was like, all right, I'm never opening up opening day again, at least not my own hobbies. All right, so we got Ryan Yarbrough, Max Muncy, Bregman, Aody, Alvarez, Nico Goodrum, and then Rangers captain. Okay. Interesting. All right, let's do the holiday pack. The holiday packs are kind of fun. I don't ever buy the holidays myself, but I'll always open them up if I get them in these other ones. All right, we've got DJ LeMahieu, Aaron Barrett, Manny Machado, Marcus Stroman, Lourdes Gurriel. We've got I think it's the exact same. I've gotten this Anthony Rendon before. Yes, it is. I've gotten this exact Anthony Rendon before. Like, I've only opened two packs of 2020 Holiday, and I've gotten this exact with the candy cane arm. I've gotten it twice. So, okay. D. Gordon, Jack Flaherty, Rick Porcello, and Juan Soto. I'd like to get the Juan Soto one. That'd be kind of cool. All right. On to Prism. This is 2020 Prism. So same usual suspects. This is just a retail pack. There's Juan Soto again. Then we've got Willy Adames, Greg Jones, and Jose Abreu. So pretty weak pack there. And then now we're gonna do a retail pack of Series 1. Series 1 is, we've opened up so much already on the channel. So much. So much that I don't think we need to open up anymore, like on purpose. Joachim Soria, Randy Dobnak, Luis Brinson, Whit Merrifield, Austin Riley, Patrick Sandoval, Miguel Rojas, Brewers. We got Javi Baez, 52, Daniel Johnson, Dalton Varsho, Santiago Espinal, and Isaac Paredes. Put that Dalton Varsho there. All right, hobby pack of 2020 update. We are looking for specifically Luis Robert. All right, let's do it. Kelvin Herrera, Tyrone Taylor, Anthony Yep. San Diego Padres. We've got David Robertson, Mike Zunino, Keone Kelly. We got an upside down Kyle Garlick. Kyle Garlick was a high number short print in like 2020 Heritage High Number. So that was a weird one. I don't even know anything about that guy. Vince Velasquez, he's a former Astro. John Birdie, Mike Trout tops now. Devers hard hit. Victor Robles rookie cup. That doesn't seem right. Weiss? That doesn't seem right to me. Mainly because Victor Robles' rookie year was 2018. Right? Yeah, it was 2018. So why is his rookie cup in a 2021 series product? Oh, wait, is this 20? Oh, that was 2020. But still, it shouldn't be in that. I'm pretty sure. Now I'm super confused right now. Could have sworn he was 2018, but maybe I'm wrong. So, all right, this is a 2019 Heritage Hobby. We got Tyler Skaggs, Andrew Kashner. I thought for sure that was going to be like a variant thing. Jeremy Jeffries, Luis Urias, Jake Nix, Joe Musgrove. He just threw a no-hitter. Austin Romain, Kyle Crick, and Luis Brinson again. And nothing there. All right, on to Optic. We're looking, there's only four cards in these Optic stacks. We're looking for Trey Turner. That's it. Trey Turner. Oh, is there an autograph in here? Yeah, wouldn't that be swell? There's something in here. Oh, maybe it's not. I think it might be a Donruss Elite card. But a Miguel Sano. Jose Peraza. It's like a red and black and blue. Tyler Naquin, who's having a really good season. Miguel Sano. And then this Peraza is numbered 99. That's pretty interesting. And I don't know what this is. Oh, it's just a regular Chris Bryant card. Got me all excited for nothing. And then another rookies, Miguel Sano. Yeah, Optic is, even though there's no licenses, it's still like, I love opening Optic baseball. It's even with no licenses. Call me crazy, but I just do. And this is going to be a retail pack of Stadium Club. Yeah. And we've got Mike Soroka. Zach Collins, Will Smith. This is going to be something. Bob Feller. I thought for some reason that was going to be Ernie Banks, but it's not. And then Fernando Tatis Jr. All right. And that was that pack. All right, here we go. Topps Chrome. See Danny Jansen on the back. On the front, we've got Anderton Luton Simmons. We've got Bryce Harper, Danny Jansen, and then our Prism Refractor is Miles Mikolas, who is hurt and has not pitched this year. He's in one of my fantasy teams. All right, last pack of the box. This is the Freddie Freeman Chase right here. First Bowman, Corey Kluber, David Price, all good players. I see. I don't really know. I'm going to grab these from the back and bring them to the front. Freddie Sandoval, Matt Laporta, First Bowman, Matt Laporta. Mark McLemore, rookie card. We've got a Zach Segovia, rookie card. A Bowman Chrome of Colin Ballister. A refractor of Franklin Morales. And First Bowman of Lars Davis. Oh, that was disappointing. And that was disappointing. Well, hopefully there'll be more of those next in the next couple boxes. That'll be a fun thing to chase. All right, so there we got the rookie of Bobby Shett. That's a great rookie to get right there. I see a vintage card, so that means we did not hit Bobby Witt Jr. The paper one, so someone else got him. Born in 1943. So this is going to be like another 75 tops, 70 something. Hit the ball to the roof of the Houston Astrodome in 1974. Is that Mike Schmidt? No, it's Roy White. And I saw the Mike Schmidt thing and got excited. Roy White, 1975 tops, PSA 6. He's a Yankee. That's unfortunate. But yeah, this was the pack selection this month was really good because, I mean, hello, we got Topps Chrome in there, and Topps Chrome is super, super great to get right now. It's really expensive. So I'll show you guys what I got. We didn't get too lucky on the actual draws, but I got Miguel Sano. We got this Jose Peraza that's numbered to 99. Tyler Naquin, Dalton Varsho, and Anthony Rendon, the candy cane arm. And then actually, this might be the best card we pulled, honestly, and we didn't really pull it. Key gave it, so. And then Roy White, 1975 tops. So, yeah, I hope you guys did enjoy our look into $55 subscription box. A lot of fun every single month. So, I will see you guys next time.